My 01 is regarding renaming of West Bengal from West Bengal to Bangla, which is badly needed. Because the state West Bengal, which has been progressing significantly since last few years, is always at the bottom of the alphabetical list of the states. And our chief minister, other ministers and officials hardly get any time, or a very small time, in expressing their views. Sir, I would like to draw the kind attention of the House to the article number 1 of Indian Constitution, which says that India, that is Bharat, it is an union of states and not a federation. So the states can be changed, states can be renamed, states can unite, states can divide. And the Article 3 of Indian Constitution has given the power to the Parliament to take the decision regarding changing the boundaries and regarding changing the names. Sir, it is very unfortunate to let you know that though our neighboring state Odisha, they started their initiative of changing their name from Odisha to Odisha in 2008, and the Odisha Alteration of Name Act came into force in 2010. But so far the state of West Bengal is concerned, West Bengal area-wise, it ranks 13 in the country. Population-wise, it ranks 4th in the country. Its GDP per capita is 1,16,831, which is much better than most of the states of the country. Its literacy rate is nearly 79%, which is much better than most of the countries. And its CM, Honorable Madam Mamata Banerjee, has been awarded consecutively best chief minister of the country for several years. But unfortunately, West Bengal has been facing this stepmotherly attitude of the government in several issues. Sir, I would like to let you know, after Madam Mamata Banerjee became chief minister, she gave a proposal that West Bengal should be named as Paschim Bongo, which was turned down by Government of India. Again, on 29th August of 2016, three names were proposed by West Bengal Legislative Assembly, that is Bangla in Bengali, Bengal in English, and Bengal in Hindi. Unfortunately, it was once again turned down, and our West Bengal Legislative Assembly was asked to come out with a single name. Then on 26 July of 2018, a single name was proposed. It was resolved in the West Bengal Legislative Assembly that it should be Bangla. Unfortunately, it has been appealed for repeatedly, and it is being ignored by the Government of India repeatedly, when West Bengal is a state which is getting the national awards and international awards, when West Bengal is a state in which our chief minister is getting best award in Hague City of Netherlands by Konnasri project, which was the best project of 552 projects produced by 62 countries. West Bengal is a state whose Utkarsho Bangla and Sobuj Sathi project got award from United Nations.
Right.
But unfortunately, West Bengal is not...